Hi, welcome to Chuck's Mother Quarters. Come inside.就是要带大家看一下我这边的 office tour， 然后其实这边已经花了蛮久时间的。那这边呢是 design by Power Ideas， 我们 Chuck 想要的一个 office， 想要的一个 studio 是怎样的呢？大家就可以看一下周围啊，非常多颜色的。然后没有想到，就是我自己本身喜欢比较偏 monotone 的，可是when it comes to design and everything， 我觉得颜色可以帮到我的 team 去启发更多不一样的东西。OK， 当大家进来我们这个 studio 的时候呢 ，Sorry， there's renovation going on。OK， 当大家进来这个 studio 的时候呢，第一件看到的东西就是肯定这个 centerpiece。然后这个 centerpiece 呢，我们其实花了很多时间去想这个概念，因为一进来就是要给大家 wow 的感觉，所以我的 designer 就问我，哎，你要不要做一个 fountain？ 然后我就心想 ，fountain is not bad， 就是感觉就是有水就是有财的意思，所以我们就是真的是 build 了一个 fountain 在后面。当我们在 design 这个 centerpiece 的过程呢，我们心想，哎，要选择什么材质？我觉得我们这个整个 studio 就是很多颜色，加上我看一下我产品这一边就是五颜六色，就希望呢 centerpiece 可以做比较纯一点的颜色，就可以搭完整个感觉。然后最后就选择了这个 Constantino 的一个产品，叫做 South Stone。然后这 South Stone 里面呢，它有一个系列叫 Ethereal， 然后我们就选了他们的 Ethereal Glow 的这个颜色，非常好看，我觉得就可以把整个感觉带出来。其实我们就是有去找一些比较特别一点的 furniture and lighting， 然后就选了这个 Fresca Cini 的一个 Grey Pendant Lamp， 感觉很像一个 dinosaur egg， which I really like. Anyway, another part of the office of the studio， 我们就做了这个很大的一个橱。其实我觉得，当我们 design 过后，我觉得这个橱有点像 Gucci 的感觉， you know， expensive。因为我们就是想要说，哎，马达加斯加的一些系列就可以吊在这边给大家看一下，这样子会不会在 publicly open this studio？ 我还没有这个想法， but you never know。So there's a mirror there. Hi. Just to check on our OOTD. Oh, to compliment this whole thing to make it more expensive， 我们也是选了这个 Constantino 的这个 South Stone 的一个叫 Solid Days 的 collection。然后这个是 Acelia Red， 所以它颜色是蛮配它里面的。所以其实我们先选它的这个 stone， 大家来看一下啊，这个 stone 不是它不是很 cheap 的那一种，就是很 durable 的，所以我们就是要选比较好一点就可以耐，所以它整个就是看起来很贵。过到这边来呢，就是我非常喜欢的一个 cozy area。 那其实我花了这么长时间才可以拍得出这个影片的关系，是因为这两个东西，就是像面包的一个 sofa， it's called the Camelionda sofa by Mario Bellini。 那这两个是我在 space furniture 的时候在选的时候呢，想要找一个可以 complement 到整个 studio 的，然后非常有重量级， I mean it's a designer piece。 然后选颜色方面呢，其实我们花了很多时间去想，就是哎，什么颜色不会太撞，然后最后就选择了这个 curry color 的，我非常喜欢。然后大家看一下那个黄色的那个小东西，那其实我们之前呢是在拍一个 campaign 的时候，现在剩下来的一些 props， 所以我就来当个小茶几，这样子可以摆设。So it's good to reuse stuff. And then come on in to the office space. 可以进到来这个 office space 呢，感觉上是像另外一个世界这样子。我们就是有做这种 partition， 而你关起来呢，就是一个新的 space。然后如果无聊还是觉得想要看起来更大呢，就把它开起来，这样子就可以很通用的。所以我们这边呢，也是选择了运用很多 colors to make the whole space pop。然后在找颜色的时候，我们就心想Jordan 那边有非常多颜色，然后这个呢我们用了一个颜色叫做 palm leaf， I think it's really nice， 我觉得这边放我们 sunscreen 很好看，可是我们现在还没有认真去摆完全部东西。然后这边呢可以说是一个 feature wall-ish， 还没有找到适合的东西放在那边，可是暂时方面这个 wall 的颜色我非常喜欢，叫做 rusty。 而这边的 design 呢也是特地做的，特地定做这样子圆圆的，我觉得蛮酷的。忘记说了，刚刚 Jordan 那边我们也是选择在我们的那个 showroom 也是选择两种颜色，一个叫 cappuccino， 另外一个叫 cheese， 那一边的颜色是比较米色一点的，然后可以把我们的那些产品还是什么看起来比较 pop 一点。 And then we are here at the pantry。讲真的，我非常喜欢他们做的这个 design， 就是 Power Ideas did a great job。这整个 pantry 的感觉是有一点 mid century-ish， 用了非常多这种 wood color wood stuff， 我觉得很特别，就是我喜欢的那一种感觉。然后为了要把整个 pantry 看起来更 pop， we chose the same collection from Constantino。的 Southzone 的，它有一个系列，刚刚就是选择的 Sunlit Days 的，当然是红色。这个呢，就是叫 Posidonia Green。讲真的，像青色又不是很像青色，像蓝色又不像蓝色，就觉得很特别这颜色。现在重点来了，就是我们还没有买到很多东西 ，So hopefully in the future 我会加一个 coffee machine here， and some you know cereals and stuff， make my stuff fat 。Anyway， 我非常非常喜欢这整个 pantry。感觉上我以后就会在那边拍很多业配。刚刚讲完 pantry 呢，你这样子 pan 过去看一下，我们这个 table 的 design 是不是很特别，是一个 U shape 的，所以大家就是可以看到对方，就是要做 discussion 的时候就很清楚。其实这种脚很多是 IKEA 买的， chairs 也是，所以我觉得有时候就是要 mix and match 一些 furnitures。Okay guys, that's about it for today. 其实我觉得还有很多地方可以再 fine tune. There's a lot of things that we haven't added in. So hopefully in the future 我会做更多这种关于我们的 studio 啊，还是我们的 office 这样子。And hopefully one day 我们可以开放给大家。Let us know if you are interested to, you know, pop by. I'll think about it. Don't forget to follow our Telegram JC YouTube Hub. 那边呢会陆陆续续会放一些消息啊，还是什么的。Or maybe, you know, I let you guys pick what you want to see next week. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you next Thursday. Bye.
What is it like having Jane as my boss? Okay, I'm gonna let you know that she has the biggest heart, so I'm very, very thankful for that. And I'm very blessed to have her as my business partner and also my part-time boss as well. So she's a great mentor and I wouldn't be here and whatever I have without her. So, love you, Jane.
I think she's very generous.
Yeah, she always buys us food.
Yeah, and always brings stuff back for us when she goes travel.
Mm-hmm. And she gives us a lot of freedom to do whatever we want.
Yeah, she's very trusting.
Just as long as we finish our work and she's very happy about it.
Yeah.
What I love most about Jane is that I think she's someone with so much grace. Just from the way she moves and the way she does things and the way she treats people especially, you can tell that it's done with so much care and so much kindness, and that really says a lot about a person. Yeah, love you, Jane!
Jane is very calm and collected, but she has her own sense of humor. When we're working in the office, she'll come up behind us and give us a pop of ideas that she has. And we love it because we know that we always have something cool and interesting to work with. I think Jane has created this adventurous team, so everyone, including myself, were allowed to explore skills that we never knew we had. So Jane, if you're watching this, know that a lot of people cannot do that, and we're so proud to have you as our boss.
I love having Jane as my boss because it's so much fun to have a boss that really trusts you to carry out your work the best way you can. And because of that, I've really been able to shine and express myself within the realm of Chucks. So I appreciate that. Love you, Jane.
Hi, Jane. Working with you has been great. I like how you put your trust in us and you let us do what we do best. Love you.
那边就非常多这种很 Sorry. 我们这次做这个 studio tour 拖延 Sorry. 大家也不用问为什么, 因为我就是喜欢吃 curry. What else? Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Shit.